What it do, YouTube? It's your girl, Bookish Nerdy Girl, coming at you with another video. I know it has been a hot minute since I last recorded. Today I'm going to be checking out this video entitled Imagine Dragons and JID Enemy from the series Arcane League of Legends. It is an official music video, so this is definitely going to be interesting. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm Bookish Nerdy Girl and I do all different types of content. I do anything ranging from anime stuff to funny stuff, cartoons, you know, gaming stuff, anything you guys want to see me react to that will not get me hit with a copyright strike, I usually at the very least look into. I'll also check out scary stuff, all different kinds of stuff. But yeah, let me just pull up the video so we can get this reaction started. Again, this is Imagine Dragons Enemy from the series Arcane League of Legends. If you want to check out the video without all of my commentary in it and see the original for yourself, click the link in the description. I do not own this, so go check it out. And let's get it. Alright, let's see what we're after, what we're doing. Because this looks different. I have not seen this. I have not seen Arcane League of Legends. I did want to see it, though. I think my brother-in-law was actually the one who told me about it. And I think he also wanted to see it. So this is going to be interesting. Enemy, one enemy. I like the steampunk feel of the game, if you want to call it steampunk. Oh, wow. She's been through a lot. Yeah. She's been through a lot. Damn, they just be chilling and stuff. Oh, okay. So this is like an apocalyptic kind of thing. Or post-apocalyptic, I should say. Kind of reminds me of Coraline, not gonna lie. Not even because of the blue hair, just her overall demeanor in general and her personality. Oh, that's gross. Okay, so they're fighters. They had to grow up quickly. Makes sense. They're on the streets. Girl, you swing wild. You gotta follow the pink-haired girl. She got better. She was getting better. They're both getting better. Because I'd be the boy that tripped, so it's okay. Girl with the pink hair, or the guy with the pink hair, I should say. You know, ooh, damn. Yep, I was waiting for that. Someone was getting the shit kicked out of him. I don't agree with it, but. Okay, run. They do not like the soldiers. We just don't know why. Oh, now they're really fighting. Oh, they lost control. Pink-haired character lost major control. His flow's dope, I'm just saying. It's so interesting because you can tell a storyline. Like, there's very clearly a decent storyline here. But they're not giving any spoilers away, which is cool. I'm assuming she's gonna turn into the villain. I could be wrong, but it would make sense if she turned into the villain. Because if that's her in the future, then that's... She turned into the villain. She stopped caring. Can't blame her, depending on the circumstances. Fall off. Yep. Okay, so that was interesting. I'm not quite sure what Arcane League of Legends is about. So I'm actually going to run a Google check just because I'm honestly curious about what it is. So Arcane League of Legends plot. Just to see what it's about because it looks interesting. So amidst the escalating unrest between the rich utopian city of Hiltover and the seedy oppressed undercity of Zwan, sisters Vi and Jinx find themselves on opposing sides of a brewing war over clashing convictions and arcane technologies. Okay, so that's from Wikipedia. Don't know, like, how accurate that is, but it is a steampunk show. It's literally classified as steampunk, which is super, super awesome. So I'm gonna click IMDb just because that gives me the full source, and it's reputable. So yeah, it's set in utopian Hiltover in the oppressed underground of Zwan. The story follows the origins of two iconic league champions and the power that will tear them apart. Okay, so these are characters that are already in the game, and where this is just kind of their backstories, how they ended up where they ended up and why they do or did what they do or did. So that's actually really interesting. I'll have to check it out. I was more than likely going to watch the show anyway, just because I really am into anything steampunk. I just love the fashion. I love just every kind of representation about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to hit the thumbs up, and of course subscribe if you want to. I just want to let you guys know that I did already make a post about this, but I will be starting my own side business through Etsy with my sister. We will be selling bookmarks and candles, also stickers. There'll be anything from bookish stuff to anime stuff, or you know, like chibis or anything to do with stuff like that. Also, autism awareness stuff is definitely going to be sold, because that is something that is very close to me and my sister, in just like what our jobs entail. So totally check that out. I will post a link once the site is up and running and all that stuff. It'll be through Etsy, so nothing too expensive or anything like that. But if you guys didn't want to check that out, of course, let me know in my comment section and, of course, in my community tabs. I'll be going live again soon. I did just want to get some actual recorded content up for you guys. It's been like a month or something. I know I'd be slacking. I'm trying. But I hope you are all staying safe and healthy amidst this crazy time of pandemics and masks and no masks and just all the crazy crap that's going on. So I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. Peace out, everyone.